This is a naked tennis ball, and this is a normal tennis ball. You might be asking, why can't the tennis ball stay naked? Well, this fuzzy green felt is needed for three reasons. One, these balls are made of bouncy rubber, and the felt covering helps make them softer. Two, these green pubic hairs actually help slow their speed in the air and regulate their bounce. Three, it gives the tennis ball a lot of surface area for spin, which is a key component of the game. Thanks for learning with me, and subscribe.